to score than the Tigers did.
Here comes Carlson, a former teammate of Tyson Berry's. He's a Victoria resident. Big hit back by the goal. Kessie here on Gogol. They'll fight as Bowman comes into a gauge on the Tiger forward, Cale Kessie. Coming in hard, the 17-year-old, huge hit back upon the goal on Kurt Gogol.
Yeah, Gogol got up quick. I think the original penalty was called. We might see a Bettman 17 here for Bowman. But Kessie seemed quite willing. Bowman didn't have to go far. My guess is this will even it up. And Kessie will get the 2 and then the 5, and we'll be 4-on-4 or something like that.
Well, we got a minute 35 left to go in the first period. It's 2-0 Kelowna. You're listening to Kelowna.com Rockets Hockey on AM 1150.